Hey, Animal Jammers. We just got a question in from Duchess Goofy Rose, who wants to know, are there any animals alive that we don't know exist? That is a great question, and the answer is absolutely. Every day, scientists are discovering new species. And you know where most of them are? In the ocean. Like, take, for instance, the other day, scientists discovered this new species of crazy crab called a Yeti crab. It's called a Yeti crab because it's so hairy, it looks like the abominable snowman. And then they just discovered this new species of carnivorous sponge, a meat-eating sponge that can blow itself up and stick out its little spiky spicules and grab crustaceans. Whoa, crazy, huh? Good thing it's only like this big. That's a great question, though. Lots of new species to discover. That's why I love the oceans.